trench coat brings, the way that it swishes and swings, it sings. Do you know the history of the trench coat, what it represents and who it's for? What I want to know is who would want a coat so close to the floor. I went to the trench coat museum. From another dream, stuffed and bursting at the seams, cause I'm fishing for a theme. If it's somewhere in between a day's honest graft and constantly fleeing the crime scene. The trench coat got banned for a bit. Does that conjure up any weird feelings? Knowing all kinds of twisted minds can find it a prime coat within which to they're just running a racket. The only coat that matters now is a floating coat. So get yourself a log jacket. Can you hack it? Can you hack the heat? Water rising. Look at your feet, man. Ah! Cause whether rented, borrowed, bought, stole, second hand or heat proof, my trench coat will see me through. Gone, I want all of my trench coats framed. The man knackered boots and dirty glasses, tastefully arranged on the plimps in between. Cause when they get to the final exhibition that celebrates my good name, I want you to be on display too. Cause all that really remains of me is